Hey y'all, what's going on? So I wanted to stop in and give y'all a quick update on my braces and this last adjustment I had on May 25th. So let's see, as you all know, I told you I got the baby blue ligature bands. Well, now they're light green. I'm gonna zoom in and let you see them. So I went on vacation and I went to Jamaica and I had curry everything. I tried curry goat for the first time. Oh my God, so good. Curry chicken, curry conch, I think that's how you pronounce it, C-O-N-C-H. And you guys, I just really enjoy myself. But okay, back to my update. So I told you guys that I got like steel ties and tie threads. So on the top, I'm gonna zoom in, on the top I have like tie threads up under my ligature bands. I'm gonna show you. Can you see that? The little gray that's behind there. So that is helping to pull my gaps closed. And on the bottom, I have steel ties up under my power chain. I'm gonna zoom in. I don't think you can see those as good as the tight threads, but I'm gonna zoom in anyway and see if you guys can see it. So here's the thing, I like the black power chains, and she ordered the black power chains for me, and so now I have to share the black power chains with the other office, and this is the reason why I have different colors today, well this month. So hopefully by my next adjustment, the black power chains will be in for the top and the bottom, because when I first asked for the black power chains, she told me that the bottom black power chains were the wrong size. So I still haven't gotten those in. So I'm hoping that when I go in for my next adjustment, that I have the black power chains for the top and for the bottom. Okay, and let's see what else. After I got my adjustment with these tight threads and the steel ties and the power chains on the bottom and the ligature bands on the top, oh my goodness, you all, my teeth and gums were so sore. I still didn't take any pain medicine because I'm a trooper like that, but it was sore and I had to, you know, like eat a lot of soft foods and like chew with these back teeth. I got like two back teeth at the top and at the bottom on both sides that don't have brackets on them. So, you know, I chew on those. And let's see what else here. I told you about the ligature bands changing colors on me. And that's about it, you all.